Colorado is home to nearly 6 million of us, where we work and play and raise families. It's also a place where oil and gas extraction is scattered everywhere. In 2019, Governor Jared Polis signed into law a promise to put public health and safety above oil and gas polluters. But in reality, we still have to fight for our own protection. This system is broken. These are some of our stories.